I'm Wesley Butler with Transsoft Solutions. Welcome to our how-to videos for ParkCAD. There are two basic approaches to creating parking in ParkCAD. The first of these is to create the parking rows individually using row from elements or row from points. When using row from elements, line work from the CAD drawing can be turned directly into parking rows. Lines or arcs can be selected, and in front of those, an offset will be created, which represents the aisle width, as defined by the design parameters. Similar to that is the use of row from points, which points in the CAD space can be selected, and parking rows can be created from that. Any parking row in ParkCAD can be modified using the editing tools. For example, the ends can be moved, either along the direction of the row, or to any other location.